If you want to unlock one of the newest, most rage-inducing weapons in Battlefield 1 the fastest way possible, you've come to the right place. In this quick video, as with all my weapon unlock videos, we are going to jump straight into the details and I will give you quick tips to unlock the maschinenpistole M1912 P16 Storm as fast as possible. If you're a fan of playing the assault class and want what is possibly the best close quarters, high rate of fire weapons, then you're definitely going to want to unlock this thing. Not only is it one beast of a weapon, but it also has one of the coolest reload animations in the game. Without further ado, let's get into what you came here for. If you aren't familiar with the maschinenpistole, it is one of the new submachine guns added to Battlefield 1 that released with the Turning Tides DLC. Before I give you tips on how to unlock this thing, how to quickly do it, you must have the Turning Tides DLC in order to even attempt to do this unlock assignment. To unlock the maschinenpistole, you must perform 50 kills, that's 5-0, with the Automatico M1918 Storm, and destroy a total of 5 boats with the AT rocket gun. If you've already gotten the Automatico kills and would like to skip ahead to my fast tips to destroying 5 boats with the AT rockets, you can skip ahead to the time posted right here. The first and easiest part of this weapon unlock assignment is the required 50 Automatico kills. The Automatico is arguably one of the best assault submachine guns and it has an extremely high rate of fire at 900 RPM. Due to the recoil that high rate of fire produces, the Automatico in any variant shines at close to at maximum medium range. The Automatico Storm variant has a foregrip and a slightly increased accuracy over the factory variant, however for the most part shooting will be close and hip fired to be most effective. I highly recommend playing close game modes like Team Deathmatch or Domination to rack up those 50 Automatico kills quickly. This way the enemy are kept in close range at all times where this weapon is at its greatest potential. Also, I recommend Team Deathmatch or Domination over other close quarters game modes due to the faster respawn time. You're trying to get those 50 kills as fast as possible, so time spent waiting to respawn is time wasted. Using the Automatico in TDM or Domination should see you reach those 50 kills in absolutely no time at all. The second part of this unlock assignment requires 5 boats destroyed with AT rockets and is going to take a little more attention, but with these following tips you should get this completed pretty quickly. The best part about this requirement is you do not need to get all 5 boats destroyed in one round. There are 2 maps I highly recommend playing on to get these 5 boats quickly. Those maps are Cape Hellas in the Operations game mode and FAO in the Operations game mode as well. For FAO, join an operation in its early stage and join the defending team. At the first 2 capture points there are several enemy torpedo boats that will continually spawn in as attackers attempt to push into the capture points. If you post up at the B capture point, you can have an excellent view of the boats as they approach and can easily destroy 5 boats in absolutely no time at all. I recommend using smoke grenades to hide yourself from snipers and from the boats as they approach. As far as the Cape Hellas operation, again, you want to join the defending team at the beginning capture points. This time, focus on the enemy transport boats as the attackers attempt to gain access to the beach. For those of you having trouble leading your targets or having trouble aiming at the moving boats, Cape Hellas is probably going to be the map that's better for you because you're going to find a lot of these enemy transport boats beach themselves, and that way you can sit right there on the beach and take those boats out after the enemy have quickly spawned in or are spawning in from those transport boats. Playing operations on these 2 maps is much better than Conquest because on Conquest it can be a guessing game to try to figure out where the enemy boats are spawning or moving about the map. Following these tips should get you the maschinenpistole unlocked as fast as possible. If this video helped you out, please rate this video because it helps me out and share this video with your friends who might be having trouble taking out boats in Battlefield 1. Thanks for watching, it's your boy Rump Spanker, and until next time, I'm outta here.